It's been rough with practicum and everything, but it worked out. We had to do a lot of hours instead of the 3 days a week. We were working 5 days a week, so all day. So that was challenging, but we did it.
It's a great experience. I got to meet new people here, and the chef that I worked with, my instructors, they was very knowledgeable and taught me a lot. So it was overall outstanding.
I'm Martha Ann Todd, the president of Columbus Technical College. Please allow me to tell you how thankful we are to have you here tonight, how appreciative we are of your cooperation, and how much I appreciate your respecting the requirement that you wear the mask for your own protection, and especially for those family and loved ones you will be with later and for those that are around you. So thank you very much for that. For those of you who are outside that are watching virtually, whether on the big screen in the parking lot or on our live stream technology, wherever you may be, we know that you are proud for and celebrate these graduates just as much as if you were able to be here with them in person tonight. Thank you for your support of these Columbus Tech graduates. We also want to thank tonight the Columbus Technical College board members and the Columbus Tech Foundation trustees. These generous individuals invest their time, energy, and money in making Columbus Technical College stronger. They lead the college and provide financial support for student scholarships, faculty and staff development grants, new program equipment, and capital projects. Thank you to each of them.
Good evening, graduates of 2020. I want you to take this moment to stop and think about where you are right now. During this historical year, a year of uncertainty, a year of chaos, you forged ahead to reach your goal. That's an amazing accomplishment. And on behalf of the instructors and myself, we applaud you.
Have your own back. We love to be recognized for accomplishments that sometimes your mom, dad, brother, grandma, your friends and family can't be there to support you. So when you achieve something, keep a mental note, clap for yourself. You are your number one fan. And also remember, God has your back. God will not give you something you cannot handle. He has a path for you. Make sure you understand. Have your own back. We are powerful.
Graduation signifies a milestone of completing your chosen program of study and the goal you set for yourself. But commencement, which is graduation is a commencement, is a word that means beginning. Beginning the next phase of your journey. Whether that means you're continuing your education, or that means you are going to work in your chosen field of study, you are going to be on your way to a bright future. And we are very excited to be here tonight to celebrate with you as you start that new journey now that this one has been completed. Graduates, please rise. Again, we extend to you our most sincere congratulations. You may move your tassel to the left. Woo-hoo! I hope for many of you that this ceremony will not be your last. You're an inspiration to us all, and we are very proud of you.